Before you know it, you're 40-something years old. Not happy in life, you didn't reach your goals. Things didn't turn out like you thought. You went out of luck. Times are hard and now you're stuck. Reality is depressing, can't blame nobody else. You gotta admit it, you did it to yourself. No career, no house, didn't even stay married. Your childhood dreams dried up and got buried. That truth hurts, but how'd you get here? One thing led to another, year after year. Thought you did the best you could, huh? But did you really know what you know now? It all seems so silly. But what if I told you you could change all that? Turn your life around and get it back on track. Spin the clock back to where it all begins. Or do again, let's call it a backspin. I often thought if I could rewind time before my prime, would I find a way to make a difference, stop the decline? If I went back, would I mess up the design? Or could I make a change, nickel and dime? I often thought if I could rewind time before my prime, would I find a way to make a difference, stop the decline? If I went back, would I mess up the design? Or could I make a change, nickel and dime? Now let's think for a minute, where we going with this? It probably goes way back to where you were a kid. If your mama listened more, if your daddy was home, if your cousin didn't touch you like you were grown. If that bully didn't ride your bus, you wouldn't skip school. If all the kids obeyed the golden rule, maybe your dog ran away, maybe your brother died. You should have listened to your grandma when she was alive. If you had kept playing band, if you didn't quit sports, didn't drop out of school and got better reports, if you had saved all your money or didn't run away, if you had went to a church and learned how to pray. Maybe if folks paid attention to the questions you asked, if you could change all these things about your past, just think where you could be already been, huh? If you could just do a backspin, come on.
I often thought if I could rewind time before my prime, would I find a way to make a difference, stop the decline? If I went back, would I mess up the design? Or could I make a change, nickel and dime? I often thought if I could rewind time before my prime, would I find a way to make a difference, stop the decline? If I went back, would I mess up the design? Or could I make a change, nickel and dime?
Hey, little man. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a fisher biologist when I grow up.
A fishing biologist? Well, that sounds really cool. So, after that trip through time, what did you learn? I think it's obvious that kids should be a main concern. Born innocent and pure, perfect in their youth. They're the future of this world. Now let's tell the truth. We can't really fix our past, but we can still make a change. By being better parents, we all play the game. Help the children to the future so we all can win. So they won't ever want to do a backspin.
I often thought if I could, before my, would I make a difference, stop that. If I went back, would it? Or could I make a change? Or could I make a change?